What's up, guys? Welcome back to some Windwaker. We're getting lots of videos up. At least we're gonna try. We're gonna try to get a few up. I don't really worry about these guns. I don't know why I said that, but I did. Oh. Let's take him out. No, he's not dead. Alright. Don't fucking run away. Get some. You good? Whoa. What was that with that frame drop? So I can reassess the situation and remember what the hell I'm supposed to do. Surprise, he's not dead. One more? Yeah, okay. I have a camera control I keep forgetting about, honestly. That's the reason why I'm not using it. I just keep forgetting that's there. Take that. Don't need them. Alright, ruby pouch is full. Purse. I think it's called purse in this game. Ruby purse. Oh fucking well. What am I doing that for? Oh. Why do I never know how to do this? I mean, I guess I can just. Is that what I do? I just use them for one switch? That don't sound right, but I can't remember the song. What is it? No. Yes. Okay. Wrong button. That's not right. Nice, okay. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, duh. I don't think she'd be able to carry me way over there. Would she? Let's try this first. I keep pressing the wrong button. I fucked up. Alright, let's just use Command Melody. Puzzle solving. Can't get past the first room. Oi. I gotta get her down from there. So I can, pick her up and see if she can't fly me over to the first switch. And then I'll use Command Melody again. Yay. Best part. And, have her, I understand. Alright, fam. I'm gonna assume you can. Nice. This one. No, why did I let go of it? Jesus. Why didn't you fly? Alright. Get up there. Right. Alright, I don't really know if she'll actually follow me through the doors. I cannot remember for some reason. I can't remember a lot of things, but. Yeah, no. That's what happens when you get old. What? fight these guys. Oh, damn! Like, stop for a second. I was trying to hit the green guy, but... Oh, light, the waiting game. They'll get the light, and then they'll die. Pretty simple. Well, not die, they won't die like that, but... Oh my god, that's who I was trying to hit! And then for you... There you go. Bosses over there. Huh? Okay. Figures. I was hoping that'd be easy, but no, no, I gotta wait again for this count. Okay, let me see if I can. Come on, jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump, jump. No? Oh my god. No, not close enough. Jesus. Boys. Girls. I need this girl right here. Come here. Thank you. Jesus. Wrong button. Put that right there. Come here. Nice. If I jump on that stuff, I can't use my... sword. I do quite believe. I wish they'd make a master quest for all these games. Okay. Stay right there. Ah. Right there. No? Alright, I didn't want to have to do it. I'm being lazy. Alright. I didn't mean to do that. God damn it. Shine it right on Link, the guy I don't need to shine it on me. What the fuck? Alright, that should be good enough. Is there another one over here? No, there is not. Okay. That wouldn't really make sense, but... I had to check anyway. Come here. I guess I could have used her for that chest back there, but that's alright. Button. I'm gonna do this for a little while until I get used to this again, but. Yep. Hopefully this is worth it right here. Why am I. I think even if I put it away, it should be good. Watch the rubies and I'll waste my time. Oh, it's a key. Nice. So if I have to, I can go back. Oh, of course. Of fucking course. You gotta be there. Alright, come here. Alright, well, we're gonna leave you here then. That doesn't help me. Nice, 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 nice. Come here. Nice. Do me a favor. Stand right there. Of course. Should have figured. Nice, nice, nice. Probably could do the same thing with the sword, but you know. Where is? Partially unlocked. This should be good. Spawn two more. That wins. Oops. They're just fucking themselves as they go. Nice. Come here. That one's completely effed. They're all three. It's funny. I don't know why I was even like paying the anti-mind, but I was. Ah, shit. Alright, I'll take care of this guy. This guy pisses me off so much, I swear. I do not. I absolutely cannot stand these guys. A button. Back. Can't. Please! I'm letting. There we go. Come on. No? Okay. That's fine. Let go. Oh. I'm gonna put her where she'll be safe, I suppose. Alright, nice. Damn it. He's somewhat fast at pulling this stuff. So these links I got thought that a lot. What did she just move for? Puzzles, not really tense, just concentration, lots of it, because that's how I am. Hey. Don't have a map, unless I don't need to find a map in this game. I just think I do. Regardless of what he says. Still not a loser. Oh, I can't. Train drop? Nice. I need her. No, I'm not. Loads. Do I get a key for this? No? Is there another door in here? Nice. God damn it. What's that underneath there? Oh, I need my shield in order to do that. I need my shield, I need her. I need her shot, her shield down, or my shield. Yeah, her shield talent doesn't use my shield. Yeah. Which I think I might get it right here. Oh shit. It's got me. You fucking son of a bitch. Fucking gun. I should be getting this one. Deal with you in a second. That's what I wanted. I wanted the jump attack before he could get me. These are easy to kill. Now I gotta wait for it to despawn. No? Oh, I'm wrong. Sorry, had to, babe is going to work, had to text, I love you. So that's the reason why I stopped for a second. Do I want these ships? Don't I? Apparently, I got one hit on it. Nice. Hoo-hoo-wee. I'll take this from you. Now what are you gonna do? I got your whip, boy.
What?
Oh, Minnie got it. Alright. Got him. What? The fuck, cat? Hold still. Ah! There we go. I'm gonna die because I'm an idiot. Alright. Still. Ah, son of a bitch. Down. I was expecting to get down, but I was already gonna follow through with that. Yep. There we go. Okay. We just did that. You know, Twilight Princess? For all you young terrors that ain't played Twilight Princess. Nah, just kidding. It came out for a Wii U. What am I talking about? All them youngsters who ain't played Twilight Princess probably have now. Shit. Youngsters, like, I'm so fucking old. Woo. Give me a medal. Yep. Appears as though we're halfway through the dungeon. Yay! Just kidding. But is it? Oh, I want to switch. Jeez. There we go. There's a spot in the right-hand corner of my screen that's like... That's my mouse. Ignore that. That wasn't there. That's funny. Oh! Fuck out of heat! Ooh! Wasn't expecting that. Alright. It's gonna... Where the fuck is she? What are you doing over there? Jesus. No. Shit. What? I didn't get hit. Alright, surprising. Yeah, very surprised by that, actually. Oi. You better keep. Come here. No. Fucking back off, cunt! Jesus. Scare me like that. Fuck, man, that scared the shit out of me. I don't know why, neither. Like, it'll just bring me right back. You gonna drop? No, no, she was. God damn it. Excuse me. Go over that way. Okay, I guess I'll go over this way then. I was expecting her to fly a little bit further than that, but apparently not. So this is the halfway point, I do believe. Going a little bit quicker than I expected. Nice, looks good in here. Nice. A little bit quicker, but it's still gonna be a minute. Got him. Fuck. F12. What? Ignore that. I don't know what the fuck that was. Ah, shit. Okay. Excuse me. The last puzzle is the one that's really gonna take me a minute. Always did. Like, no matter how many times I did it, it always took me a minute. Will you come on? Let go! Okay. Like, I've done it quite a few times. I've played this game quite a few times. And for some reason, it's still that last fucking puzzle. I'm pretty sure it's the last one. It gives me so much fucking grief. Like, it's ridiculous. Okay. I'm gonna pick you up. I wish you would stop doing that. But there should be a control for that. I should have to, like, double tap A, but I don't. Anyway, dude, there. So I can't. Fuck. Fuck out of here. There was another one. Oh wait, that's right. Power bracelet. That's how he's able to move that fucking big, huge fucking thing. That makes sense. God damn it. Logic. Didn't need her. Nice. Whoop! Shit. Alright. Hopefully this is gonna be a key. Nice. Really? Maybe if I killed everything. Jesus. That's it. We get up there. I'm getting it down. I think my lack of motivation probably came from lack of sleep. I did not want to throw her there. Fuck out of here. Come on. No, not come on. Jesus, woman. fuck. Something twice. Wasn't him. That was weird.
Oh, yeah, it was just me.
That should be good. Nice. Frame drop. Waste the arrows. Oi. Oh. Oh, fuck. Why? Let's get rid of the bat. He's gonna get me, I think. Oh! Damn, that was fuck close. It's alright. I took care of him. Oh boy, God! Don't really feel like it. Boss room. No. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, just come this way. I don't really think she can help me. What am I talking about? Sure she can. Don't really want to go down there. This one. This fucking puzzle. Oh my god. Alright. This is gonna take me a minute. Bear with me. This is gonna take me a fucking minute. Damn it, man. This is the one I don't know I like the least. Because I always fucking forget how to do it. It's so fucking complicated for some reason. Where the hell's the beginning switch at? There has to be a switch, right? Sorry. That's kind of me, wasn't it? Oh well. Where the hell's the switch at? Oh, it's right there. I don't think she needs to stay up here. I'm right. You know what? I'll just take control of her when I need her. Oops. Alright, that's not what I meant to do. Alright. Got that. Up there we go. I do actually need her already. Are you really serious? It's like he does it on purpose. Hope it leaks out the way. I just hate replay this song, even though like it's not like a hassle. It's just fucking okay. It is kind of a hassle. It's just kind of slightly annoying, is all. Camera. Okay, targeted right about there. I'll probably get. Maybe I'm going crazy and this won't take me as long as I think it will. You never know. Got it. Okay, it doesn't really solve the rest of the problem, does it? Why'd you quit doing that? What's in here? Fucking Twilight Princess, guess what? They put the rubies back in the chest so you can come back to them later when you need them. Pretty much. Down a little bit, right. Perfect. Yep. Alright, like I said, I don't know what I said, but I said it. Nice. I guess you can fly since you seem to be so fond of doing so. Okay, duh. Looked right at it and was like, what? I don't know why I said this, it took me forever. What the fuck is the matter with me? How did I ever have a problem with this? Like, it is fucking simple. You just fucking move shit in the right place and then break balls with the Don't ask me. Because I couldn't tell you. I was just too young. Just a big old idiot. Maybe I still am. Probably am. Probably still am. That's probably fair to say. That's alright. What the? No, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, let's go see what's over here anyway. A door. Nice. Alright, well, we'll deal with that later. No, throw it away. Damn it. Now the hard part is holding the fucking button, the fucking analog stick in the right way to where this shit. I actually pointed at the places I needed to. Oh, that's probably the hardest part. Alright, now I need to get this one in place. Alright, everything's getting set up. That's probably just another new chest. No, I'm gonna worry about it. What the fuck am I going down there for? Fuck that. How the fuck did he hit me? I don't even care. Yeah, because I knew this guy, these things would drop hearts. So yeah, don't worry about it. I don't remember these guys ever dropping those things before, but they probably did, and I probably just don't remember. And I probably wasted my time. Maybe not, actually. No, I swear I didn't then. Through the entrance of this room. Yeah. tired. Well, I was wrong. It wasn't a Ruby chest.
I was wrong about that. Don't kill me.
Alright. Ah, fuck. Sorry about the yawns. The yawns. Be wide awake when they do video. When you do videos, they said. I didn't listen to them. Needless to say, pick her up! Alright, come on. Why does everyone want a fucking piece? Oi! Thank you. Nothing? Oh, everywhere. Ooh! I'll touch him! Can't use weapons. Fuck. No? I don't remember how to fight these guys. I'm gonna try arrows with like fire on them or something. Let's try that. Will you? Nothing? Okay, let's try dealing with this guy first. He's pissing me off. Why? What? I didn't run out of fight those assholes. They're both in front of me now. He's dead. Now I just gotta figure out how to fucking fight these guys. That. This. I can't do anything. Wrong button. That was stupid, man. I don't know why. I keep forgetting things for some reason. I kind of fight those things. For some reason, I pressed R to fucking shield, but caught her instead. That's alright, though. I think I'm gonna make these and these. Gonna need this to get her to go up there. close enough. Definitely waiting on the new Zelda, though. Death. Whatever the hell they decide to name it. I guess she can only gain so much altitude. That should be fine, I think. Camera controls sometimes. The camera is very, very sensitive. Let's do this. Nice. I think it's gonna leave it out here anyway. Yeah. Alright, boss fight time. That didn't take too long, I don't think. This is one of my most least favorite bosses, though. He's not really hard, he's just annoying. You know, one of the bosses. I got 2 hit, down to 1 hit. Okay. That was dumb. So that's probably like 2 more, I'd say. Might be able to do it in 1. Almost missed him, but I got him. nice. Boss down. Boss down. Alright. Making good progress. Progress. We're almost done with the game, actually. How many hearts do I have? I only have 8. Nice. So freaking powerful. Got you, fam. Got you. I am the hero legend after all. I mean, God. Should expect nothing less. You got anything to say to me? Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna save, and then I'm gonna end this episode right where we left. Right here. I'm not gonna continue playing, I just always press A anyway. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. That didn't take as long as I thought it was gonna take, but you know. Anyway. Yeah. You guys have a good one. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.